Well, it goes in waves. That's why I, I'll just go up.
Roughly an hour there.
How long's a wave?
Guess it depends on how often you die.
You want to join a game that's in progress, or do you want to just pick a new one for when your game starts?
I guess we can join one that's in progress. I don't even know the controls of this.
Good luck.
Well, this will be fun.
Screens up so we can see what you're doing.
Well, I don't even know how this is. What is going on?
It's always fun just randomly starting.
Warming
up. Stretching it out. It's just like Overwatch, you're waiting for the round to begin.
Oh.
I wonder if they have the Christmas and Portal levels, because those were the really fun ones in Killing 401.
Christmas.
Portal.
Alberts.
There's so much stuff on the screen.
I know.
Waiting for players, 1 minute and change.
Just a triangle on the match overview screen whenever you're ready. Triangle.
That's not what he was talking about. He was looking through the menu. And I asked emote, and he's like, I'm trying to figure that out too. And then you just completely ignored it.
Sorry, emote's just, you know, those little things that you do in game, like, hey.
Hold on a sec, we're going to switch mics.
That's the answer.
Okay. 22 seconds. Oh, yeah, we didn't say hi to the people. Hi to the people who may or may not be watching in the future, or now. We're doing couple doubles, we're playing Killing Floor, and since there's no couch co-op mode, we're swapping the controller. First up, for Dick, and Enos Maker. And there they go.
Here they come. This lot can sod right off. You need this more than me.
Alright, this is gonna be awful. Yeah, this is a nice shovel. Alright.
Shovel?
Apparently, Reverend Shovel Shovelton. What are these zombies? I don't know what does what. They've been through. I don't know what does what. This is a guard. That's a basic melee attack. Heist! Cool. That's
sorry, you said.
I said I don't think I played 2, but I played 1. I'm like, the creatures look familiar, but the game doesn't.
This isn't violent. Oh, I screwed a thing.
Is
guy just like standing there? Oh, that's rude. Oh, I should not be here. Oh. Lomo. Wow. Well, they're good bait, I guess.
That's much better than group projects.
You like start group projects and you're like, I'll be the batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the train of thought.
For what?
This guy. There. Whoa. Rocking. What the tree? Why is that tree all highlighted?
Perfect. Port is open again. Let's get
it,
you restocked.
It is.
Hang on, do clipping. That is a really good show. I mean, it's slicing people in half and stuff.
Yeah,
it's
man.
A, it's got a serrated edge and everything.
It has to be really sharp.
This has to end.
What the? Open.
Like, do you think the shovel came like that?
Hold to equip. What is this thing?
Of course.
Where are you, Brandon?
I'm gonna go to the hardware store and buy a shovel.
I went to follow the arrows, but there is something.
Oh, they're on the outside.
Okay, you're on the outside of it.
Is there a way to run? There's gotta be a way to run. That's running. Reverend's pretty slow. I'm coming. I'm coming.
Faster than that.
Hop, hop.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Okay. Nice shirt. Fill it up.
Time's up.
Oh.
Go kill some Zeds.
Where are we?
Don't mind if I do.
Near a pod.
I'm not cutting, I'm not earning.
When did you get a katana?
Yeah.
When I bought it.
Bought it.
Hi, can I join you guys? We don't really know what's going on right this second. Mr. Vermouthy Fred, 1971. So if you can find us before.
Shooting things and killing undead things? Are these undead? I'm a little confused. Watch out, there's a giant spider behind you. Ew. Oh, no, they're just zombie spiders.
Oh, just zombie spiders. Set the house on fire.
I shot it in the butt. He's headless. Is there a way to like what the screen? No. Oh. Cool. Well, you're about to toast. Someone's about to toast. I better untoast.
I'm willing to bet you're a good player. Like I said, we just were trying to figure out what's going on the first time we played. Is there a way that we can't contain these guys?
I don't know how to get back to the melee. Whoa. Did I just like... Someone just threw a grenade on me at the same time. Stop screaming. Shoot. Ow.
I would say,
ground?
President, do you know how we can add to the game? We're still trying to figure things out. We don't really have any clue what's going on.
This has gotta be echoing, right? So. No, I had a katana. I don't know why I had a katana, but I had a katana.
Did you buy a katana?
No, I mean, maybe I did.
You get a katana, everyone gets a katana.
That's what I figured, too. Produced by Oprah. I'm like, out, out.
It's
Cyrus! Round, yeah. Okay.
Good job, Brandon.
Back to my shovel.
Well, now you should be able
so
to
how's that getting killed? Yeah. Rocking out. C'est pas bon.
Congratulations, you're alive.
Congratulations.
Well, we're about halfway through, so...
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Should be there shortly.
Do we all remain strong?
That's feeling grand. Yeah, I got 30 seconds, though. It's quite a bit of time. I've never seen any of this stuff, so I'm just gonna...
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Taking my time on... I feel like some kind of shotgun or something would be cool. Do I have enough for this? That'd be sweet. That'd be sweet.
I'm about to shut the pod.
I'm a bit skint, but
this is
a
Let us be. I don't know what these are.
Over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Once more. They're weird looking. Much better.
President everyone says bone crusher is
beast. Oh. No. What, the shield? Crazy.
Why not?
I don't know. I thought it was a good idea. Watch out for that invisi one. That takes a bit to reload. I mean, he's got two hands, right? We're supposed to be going to where that fist is over there? Fisty cuffs? I've put a flame on your butt. Can you... arm the chili? Girl...
Don't stick this to your body.
I don't think fire is creeping up. These don't seem to be doing much to them. How crowded is that? Trust the old shovel. Watch out, dude.
Hey, you got the truth.
This doesn't seem to be doing too much of them. Holy crap, I'm gonna die. Cool, I'm good at this game. Cool. I mean,
I'm dead.
Hey,
Go sure, liquid sure, sword. He's down to. He's got a weird helmet on. He's got one of those silly guns too.
Ooh, some sustenance.
Yeah. Doc Ock.
So the basic storyline behind all this is that there's a company called Forza, and it is engaged in genetic research.
Go and help, my friend.
I believe if we see him, probably at the end of round four, you've got like the lead scientist who turned himself into something a little crazy.
Fun. Good for him.
Well, as you would if you were in charge of crazy violence and all this stuff.
Because no one else is willing to subject themselves to your crazy research?
Yes.
Fine, I'll do it. Poke, poke.
Oh, look at Sword, I was wondering what you were talking about.
Yeah.
I hate it. Then. Just like yourself pulling me this thing.
This game is strange.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
And everything had like a green filter kind of over it.
Wow.
Dirty kind of feel. Well, it was a ritual.
Oh, for what? Huh. That makes a lot, that actually makes a lot more sense to do. Because, yeah, this is like, doesn't feel like the main game. Wow, this is amazing. Go, guys.
That was the last one. Get to the indicator pod for resupply.
I think we're gonna sell those other guns. Come and get your tools of trade. Did it do well for me? Oh, they're gone. I lost them. That's good.
Yeah, that happens whenever you.
It was an Unreal Tournament mod.
Yeah. Ah, I like that. Do I have enough to like sell? To get this bone crusher thing? It looks pretty cool.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod.
I just want to kind of buy some of these crazy guns. Grenade launchers, four explosives.
Well, don't shut the pot. Maybe the zombie
closed. Glad you made it back. Time. Don't bleed on anything. Pot closed. Go make a difference.
Not with flesh and blood, but against this present darkness. Thanks for those words of inspiration.
I think they tell you what the music is.
I know, that's kind of interesting. Gotta be a better. I know. Did I just shoot? Can you shoot your friends?
Why would you want to?
What? That's my question.
A lot of fun. That he's talking about FDS people.
Cool.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
What I'm asking is, could I accidentally kill one of you?
No, you can't.
Okay, good. So I can go crazy with this rifle. This seems like a good spot. You just mow them down as they come up. Done leveled.
Now finish the job.
I guess. Be doing better if it wasn't, you know, PlayStation controller and all that. There's nothing. Yeah, just mouse and keyboard. I don't mean to blame PlayStation. They're great. It's a great machine. I mean to blame controllers in general. Now, if I had like the original NES controller, I'd be rocking it. Yeah. They don't make them like they used to. Thank God. Watch out, there's a big barfy behind you. He's on me.
Unfortunately, then you can't see anything. You're like,
oh, alright, you lost him. He was like, oh, he's too fast for me. There's a big purple thing on top of that train. Looks to be like an item. Whoa, they're shooting missile power demon things. It's pretty cool. That one just straight up was like, meh. Your bullets don't really show up. Yeah, I wonder what causes the slow-mo. Yeah, okay. We just kind of helped everyone out.
Spend wisely. We've got a real fight ahead.
Alright, survive.
Back with my shovel.
Work on your core skills, or keep
dying. And Brandon's alive again.
One hurts less. Guess which?
I'm alive. I breathe in, breathe out.
President 1971 says to shoot the weird thing.
Oh, okay. This thing?
I think they're all weird things. But,
I got it. No, it's a collectible. Thank you. There's like a weird purple thing. It's like a skull on the ground.
Yeah.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Auto upgrade. I don't know.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
So I actually know how to use any of what's the...
Oh, he did it. Good
Last chance. Nail gun? I have to power down the pod. This is a bastard sword. I kind of want that. Yeah.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Someone just throw a gun on the ground? My friend.
You come here and make all this noise. How am I meant to work? You must.
Victim to drain health.
Come out,
little pigs! Just tell yourselves you've got a fight. It's a big bad warrior, scared of an old man. You! Yes, you! Prepare to die! Ready to die! It's but a scratch. You next. Submit to me.
Probably the guy who made the
bomb. Fancy zombie maker.
Run far! I shall mow you up down my feet.
Just change colors. Oh no.
You're my new specimen. Fuzzy face. Now you shrine can face a new attack instead.
No, it's an awful one. What? What happened? Did he suck the health out of him? You prepare to die. That's what I thought. He was pretty close to mid health, and now he's trying to whittle him down again.
And vampires.
Has he got a shield? Yeah.
You cannot still be here with him. Die now.
Kill you here. Wow.
Not so bad.
Billy.
I tried.
Well, he's dead.
Wow, not even sure what killed me.
I did die.
Oh no, come on, liquid sword, save us. He probably could, actually. Or we didn't get stuck in any trees. Nope. Wow.
A little infestation of humans.
Pretty close.
Exterminated. Poor Bull. The rest of your kind will follow soon.
Search.
The Enforcer.
No.
Diff it.
1971. There you go.
Your vote. What looks Oh man, that's cool. Yeah, Volcano Town. Yeah. I kinda wanna do that. Smart. Live. Lively. There is some pretty interesting.
If you want to add them, you have to go back out as opposed to sticking with the same group.
I wasn't watching how it was the school sword.
The what sword?
The squiggly.
Did you go back into the game?
Me? Yeah, it looks like it. We were pushed back out.
Yeah, it's set to automatically go.
Oh.
It's set up so that by default it goes back into the game every like 15 seconds or so. It's not really a slow.
Okay. I went back to the main menu. Yeah.
Alright. Great important. You ready, President 1971?
Squad.
Yeah, it's your squad.
It's your squad. Squad.
There we go. Good luck.
President 1971 will save us.
It turns out they're terrible.
You'll actually live. Or you'll all die. One or the other.
They're both scary.
Yeah. I was just watching Brandon scream. One of the creatures was on there.
Some creepers. Creepy creatures.
Kind of look like one of the XCOM aliens.
Okay, so how do I, like, switch?
Switch what?
So go to perks?
Between, like, reserve.
Gotcha. Yeah.
And select one that you're interested in.
Okay, I'm gonna try to do the field medic.
A Winchester 1894, fancy.
Reverend Tom Banner. Donovan Neal.
Kill a whole thing at a time. Kill a whole one thing at a time.
That's your skills. I can kill one thing at a time.
You have two field medics, SWAT, and a berserker, and a sharpshooter.
Oh, too many medics.
Is it? Two medics. Sounds pretty okay. Let's put some headphones on.
Do medics still do damage?
Yeah.
Okay, well now.
With the same gun, no less.
It has a switch. You just have to remember to switch the switch.
Man, I remember when levels only went to 10, and President 1971 is at 23, which makes me impressive.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
It makes me impressed. Not impressive, it makes me impressed.
You are impressed by Brock.
Think what that pain would be.
You guys can do it.
How do I heal?
Shoot people.
We can block each other. With what? I put a bomb on nothing. Oh, this kills everyone. Okay. Whoa, what the lag? Holy moly, what a lot. Put a gun in my face. Proceed to revive? What?
You are evil.
It can shoot within that area, yeah. And if I stop, see how it'll go down? And then I bet I can aim it even more.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm. Paranoid.
Yeah. That might be a,
not sure if this place makes me feel secure or creeped out.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Do anything? I can do a medical grenade, and then everything else I cannot do.
They'll set up scope. Must close the pod very soon.
I need to figure out how to use grenades.
L1.
I will heal you.
I know, right?
There are lots of things that they existed in real life would be awesome. However, we probably have people who would make, you know, zombie clothes.
Let's keep you in one piece.
There we go.
Fantastic. Thanks.
We all stopped, ammo-wise.
All Zed's on the scope. Back to it.
Alright, where should we go? This seems like an awful spot.
I don't know.
How's everyone?
I don't know everyone else. Good.
Off to bed. Don't hit me. Oh, hey, buddy. No.
Now finish the job.
An eyeball.
Pods
here. Beautiful.
Well, it used to actually be quite literally a trader, where she'd just be standing there behind the grate, and then she'd pull the grate down in between left waves. Like, yeah, now I'm just gonna hide in here. Like, why is everyone not hiding in here?
Come and get your tools of trade.
Yeah.
Someone else
is
safe. There's just like, it's just making 3D stuff.
Have you checked your ammo?
That's what it looks like. Yeah.
That's because 3D printing is off.
Oh.
Final choices, people. Enemies on
the scope.
They
just done auto.
All just one big
I'm okay with this. We should 3D print more.
Yeah.
Seems like a very bad place to set up.
Yeah, it sounds awful. This seems awful right here.
I don't know. I'm going to trust the
Zeds are getting closer.
A lot. I know. We're assuming they've played before, and that they're better than us.
Well, they have.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
I don't have the ability to do that, and there's no time between waves. Maybe in the next round?
Are we somewhere stable?
Depends on how it goes.
Heal people's shields. I think when it goes up, the light blue bar and hits the health. Behind us.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. You need to get yourself some money, or I cannot help you.
I'm good party.
How can something like that exist?
I like the dark down there.
I feel the world pressing down upon me.
I don't know.
Smooth sailing.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Cool.
We're bad at this.
Go. Must close the pod very soon.
Watch my back. Reloading.
Reloading.
Actually, that's a possibility.
Last chance. I have
you
to power down the pod.
Suggest a person. I would have to confirm that would take too much time. Let's see.
Have you
died? Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Come on, this is silly.
Ammo check, people.
Stocked and locked. Oh. Sweet shot.
Just finally won.
Oh.
Tell me the genre of story.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Get away. Flies. That's a lot of stupid things. Oh, I'm doing good on health. Isn't that crazy? Pretty cool looking at.
There's one now would be a good time for everyone to see.
Just go ahead and play. We're coming up on our hour, but I think you want to finish the campaign first.
Don't let down your guard. They're coming.
Well, it's going to be 10 waves.
Yeah, for now.
That was the last one. Oh. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
Why are you guys going that way? Following the arrows. Where are they going?
Zed's love caves. A whole bunch of places for them to jump out
from. Yeah, I guess it was just different arrows. Same to...
You earn the money. Now spend it.
You picked 10 waves. Not that I mind watching you guys,
glad
you
made it back.
Push it up.
That's why it was so easy. They have to make a gradient of it. What, the alligator on this thing?
It's like the Great Escape in here.
Final choices, people.
I
want to
make
skull.
Some merch with all of Brandon's saying. The alligator with the red thing.
I know, sometimes there's been stuff that Brandon said, like, that should be on a shirt.
Put that on a shirt. Receive grenades.
I will BRB.
Watch me, I'm reloading.
Sure, I'll receive grenades.
All Zed's on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Let's touch.
Oh dear. I don't know, it's like the underground area. The gun works really well if you just use the side of it. I didn't. Not me.
I did.
Thank you.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. I like it when everyone makes it out alive.
Hey, halfway point.
We're kicking ass.
You can totally
ass.
Make it another
then
five without dying. Or wait, have you died yet?
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Yeah,
no. Get out.
This place gives me the willies.
President 1971 has saved you all.
Naturally.
You did it. Your awesome shield. Hubcaps. Shane.
Right.
Right. Yeah.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Donald Trump? What?
Yep.
One of the characters said something about Donald Trump.
That's cool, the grenades like stay there.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
items purchased.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
I can see him through that wall.
X-ray vision.
Time's up.
Yeah.
Go kill some Zeds.
Kill them all.
Here I am, risking my life.
That door just got locked.
We just need to get better at saving.
Or is he locking it? Is he like stealing it? Pretty sweet. It wouldn't be cold getting cool for it. Fast
now
enough for it to really
job.
Do a whole bunch of things. Shooting them with a healing. I don't think their health is dropping.
Let's keep
doing
one piece.
I have no idea what's going on. It's very dark. No, I prefer no one thinks of trying to kill
me. He has body. I'm constantly trying to kill me.
You know how to stay alive out there. A good instinct.
Glowy. There's something in your ear. It's
watch
a boy.
Reloading.
Where's the action going?
Better,
some money.
But not 100%.
Nothing. Put a bullet in that guy's ear.
Don't relax in here. Too many places.
There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the
maybe there was already
soon.
A boat down here before all this crazy stuff happened. Wait, what's happening?
You have a crossbow now.
Of course.
I'll fix you.
I'm a new man.
Thanks for
the
heal.
Well, that's nowhere near as awesome as the old crossbow was, but...
We need you fighting feet.
Hey,
hurry
you have
up.
Scope?
Zeds are getting closer.
Crossbows.
Are
you good with crossbows?
Yes.
You say so.
In video games.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Who needs a weapon?
Incoming.
This way.
Music says things are starting.
Good job.
Watch me, I'm reloading.
Kill it.
What? Happening? Goodness. Screwed up version. Just naked. Something. I felt like that was a really bad area to be in. Watch out. Oh. Oh, you're toasty. You're toasty. Toasty. Yeah, dude. That's hard. Okay. Those two. Heal that dude. RJ. Oh, his head fell off. What the?
What a shame.
I'm getting it to like glitch out on my screen.
We need to fight and feet. I will.
Boom. Come see your
door
safely open.
Nicely done.
With a bit of challenge. Nice to know they have that resurrection technology.
Cost you money, you know.
Now that's something we need in life.
Yeah.
I can feel them watching.
You earned the money.
That's not something.
Now spend it.
What, ammo?
No, resurrection technology. Although it would probably just go to the rich people.
Yeah, yeah.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Hmm. Someone spilled a bunch of like strawberry jelly or something over here.
Final choices, people.
And I don't recommend eating it.
They do that a lot on video games.
And they were reading their paper. That's probably why they spilled it.
Hmm.
The pooch so far, which is
Viking-ish.
There's a coffin, it's just like
I'm about to shut the pod.
Oh my god, he's dead.
A place like this could struggle.
Pod closed. Go make a difference.
I'm back here.
It's nice that they give you a break in between. Those are very nice to be fed.
No. Isn't it?
They're very kind.
That's for the infinite rounds.
That does nothing. It's like they fall off. Why does your scope crosshair look like the spine from Tina?
I don't know exactly.
What's that?
Okay,
Okay, it's the blue stuff. Get healed. Can we just heal that zombie? It's only so, area effect.
That would be a real life game.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Naked? Oh, puke? I don't know. Different pod?
Feels good, huh? When no one dies.
Chop.
I just want to shoot the...
Shoot the whale.
Hold on a check. I do. I personally hate that.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Overrated.
You well, know, in this world, yeah.
Can never have enough.
Money.
I'll add it to the college fund.
Just leave this here. Your tool.
It's a full gift.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Pick stuff up by walking over it. Real life.
That would be nice too. It would save my back.
It's totally how things work in real life, did you know that?
Hurry up. Yeah.
Touch it with your feet, peers in your hands.
You might have a point, I haven't tried.
Also, apparently we have invisible backpacks. You just reach behind your back and grab.
Go kill some Zeds.
If I recall correctly, a lot of the original models had backpacks on them.
They did.
I think they're female.
It's like in Prey, you're wearing a suit. Where are you keeping all that stuff with your... You want a bag?
What's behind me?
You got a shotgun, a giant cubing gun, handgun, wrench,
Nerf gun. Whoa. Bazooka.
But somehow you're carrying it around. And you're managing to kill things.
Oh.
And the space
bar. Oh, sorry.
A decent beginning. Let's call that your warm-up.
Oh, there's more. Definitely. Zombie game. Yeah, sharpshooter. How did I catch fire?
Well, you know, your clothes are flammable.
But I wasn't near fire. No, I was very far away. Yeah, I must have missed him. He definitely... Why are you running this way? I'm following you, Richard.
Why are you following me? I was running away from things that were following me.
Well, I'm in a bad spot right now. Apparently there was a bridge to fall off of.
And how did you find that?
natural to them.
Hmm. Wonder if that one's okay. Yeah,
oh, it was live.
It was alive.
Hey, I managed to make the trip a little too.
Fancy.
Yeah, I'm betting Brandon's probably going to help with that.
Appreciate it.
Big sunscreen.
Okay. Yeah, there was one point I was just pumping crap into you.
And I appreciate that, because it can be very difficult.
Zed's love caves. A whole bunch of places for
you to jump out. Well, I mean, no, to be a medic in this game, because you have to line up your shots if somebody's running around everywhere. I used to yell at people, like, stop moving.
Yeah.
I get that you want to run around, but I can't heal you if you keep moving around.
Yeah. How did he get way up there? What's that money bag?
Glad to see you made it home. Make for the pod and gear up.
Thanks for coming, Andy.
A good day's work and everyone survived.
There's nothing behind that door.
Shit. No, technically, everyone like always makes it out alive because you get resurrected in between.
That's true. This is
she's just lying to everybody.
Sweet revolver. What's it? It's popping out money.
Thanks, man.
Somebody's in here. The maximum level.
Thanks, man. I'll get you back.
Oh, is it President?
Appreciate it.
He's just. Spewing out the money? Thanks.
Thanks, man. I'll
get some money.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Here's some cash, guys. Someone take
it. Glad you made it back.
Thanks.
Don't bleed on anything.
Anyone need a weapon?
There's that shovel again.
Time's almost up. Viet! You earned the money. Now spend it. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Break time, pal.
I can do it.
Something's here.
What? Just like spawned?
Break those bones! How many are you?
Drugs.
will still be here.
I'm not jumping in this room. Whoops.
I'll fix you up.
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
How's that feel?
What is new? Cheers.
Just some
can. It's
too handy.
Have
some soup,
but guys. Some soups. You find something? Do you can. Glow sticks.
There are Zeds on the
pick
scope.
Them up and let's have a ring.
Must close the pod very soon.
This is a wave 10. This is the last one.
Okay. There should be a pod up after this.
Hold on a tick. I'm reloading. Cover me. I'm reloading.
Oh yeah, Brandon, I'm gonna say happy Father's Day.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Happy Father's Day.
Yeah.
Pod's closed. Go make
Where
a
is your son, by the way? Huh? Oh, playing video games.
Not every year.
Oh, it's him again.
New subjects to Tingle.
I'm assuming it's always on.
No, I think there's better ones.
Oh. I know what I just picked up.
If I don't get some cash together, I'll be stuck here forever.
Oh, that's very nice. Okay.
I'll
then be able to
do bullets hurt you? Stand and face me, fool. Hug me. Oh,
I think I'm the only one alive. Oh yeah, I am.
You can do it.
Look at how close he is.
Face me.
He just needed one more shot.
Yes, quite literally.
Yeah.
You almost made it.
Someone had almost all their health.
Big boss.
Alright. That was weird. That was fun. How many headshots did you get?
138.
What?
Well, I mean, I was playing a sharpshooter, and then I was going off.
Yeah.
Press back, and then he just leaves. I assume we're not going to do another round.
Yeah.
You guys probably want to go and celebrate Father's Day and all that jazz.
All that jazz.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit. I already had my donut. My dad donut.
Oh, you only get one?
The official dad donut.
Well, here's the deal. When you're a dad, you get to finish what other children don't eat. So I had my son's other half of the donut. Yeah. All right, well, it was fun playing with you guys. And thank you, everyone, for watching. If you want to follow us, we have three people that stream. We have myself, Enos Maker. We have Cranky Ashley. Or we have my wife, Aristomich. And then Richard does not stream, but he helps us.
He does also have a Twitch channel, though.
Oh, he does.
To convince him he should use it.
Just use it more often. All right.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah,
in the
I
works.
Mean, if I'm streaming streaming something like XCOM, it's just kind of boring. Like, you want to watch me move guys around the board? It's like watching someone play chess. Not fair enough.
Yeah. May not be crossover here that they want to watch this, but. Yeah, you should totally, follow us. And what else was I going to say? Something else. Right. Those were cool. I really liked the side-by-side you did, with Minecraft. And I was also going to say that we do this every Sunday, and I guess we're going to switch to 11, Pacific Standard Time. No?
We were going to talk about what times. Yeah. It was being
discussed. Every Sunday morning, Pacific Standard Time.
All right. Thanks for joining, everybody.
Like and subscribe. Bye. Have a good one.
Bye.